I lived in a gift shop, I sat on a shelf. I felt very lonely all there by myself. A kind lady entered, said, "I want a toy. Round, cute and cuddly, it's for a small boy." I was wrapped up in plastic like a fresh pair of socks, tied up with ribbons and stuck in a box. And there in the darkness I shed a sad tear, until Michael unpacked me, and that's how I'm here.
Oh, that's how he's here, that's how he's here. Michael unpacked him, and that's how he's here. Oh, that's how he's here, oh, that's how he's here. Michael unpacked him, and that's how he's here.
That's a lovely story, Johnson.
That kind lady was Michael's mother, wasn't she?
Actually, I think it was his auntie. Now it's your turn, Macduff.
But my story's boring.
I'm sure it's not. Take a big breath.
I was made in a workshop and tested and teased. My notes were all perfect. My maker was pleased. But children ignored me. They liked the toy drum. The trumpet, tin whistle, I felt very glum. But the day before Christmas, a little boy sighed. Money, a squeeze box, I swelled up with pride. He squeezed me and played me. I filled him with cheer. He named me Macduff. And that's how I'm here.
Oh, that's how she's here. That's how she's here. You named her Macduff, and that's how she's here. Oh, that's how she's here. Oh, that's how she's here. You named her Macduff, and that's how she's here.
Good thing Michael didn't want a toy drum, Macduff. You'd be still there.
Oh, all right, Smarty. How did you get here?
Oh, I'll tell you, but you're not allowed to laugh, all right? Now there in the toy shop, a large rubber duck, a jet plane, a rocket, and me, a toy truck. The jet plane could fly, the rocket could zoom, the duck, it could waddle around the whole room. I was still very young, I couldn't drive fast, and when we had races, I always came last. When Michael first saw me, I still couldn't steer, but he shouted he loved me, and that's how I'm here.
Oh, that's how he's here, that's how he's here. Michael shouted he loved him, and that's how he's here. That's how he's here, that's how he's here. Michael shouted he loved him, and that's how he's here.
You couldn't steer, Michael.
I can now, Macduff. I'll steer over there and squash you flat if you like.
Justin, did you hear that? Fizzle three.
All right, you two. We're supposed to be telling each other how we got here. And it's your turn, Squeaky.
But I can't remember how I got here.
Yes, you can, Squeaky. You used to be with Melissa.
I lived down the road in a house with a gate, with Melissa, my owner. She thought I was great. I was the best toy, but children, oh golly, she sure soon forgot me when she got a dolly. Now I'm not complaining, a toy's life is cansy, but when Mikey saw me, he took quite a fancy.
Yeah.
He wanted to own me, I made that quite clear, so Melissa, she swapped me, and that's why I'm here.
Oh, that's how she's here, that's how she's here. Melissa, she swapped her, and that's how she's here. That's how she's here, that's how she's here. Melissa, she swapped her, and that's how she's here.
And we're glad to, Squeaky.
When you're not throwing tantrums or going berserk.
That reminds me, how did you get here, Alfred?
Me? I nearly didn't get here at all. I was born in a factory, there were hundreds like me. We discussed with some interest what our future would be. We sold out like hotcakes, but when hot weather came, it was me that was left, though we all looked the same. And halfway through summer, I got quite a shock. My price was reduced, I was labelled old stock. Then weather turned nasty, and later that year, Michael's mum and dad bought me. And that's how I'm here.
Oh, that's how he's here.
In a bedroom, and Michael owns us. And though we're all small, we feel quite famous. He plays with us roughly, but he's basically good. And we, well, we love him, that's understood.
There's Johnson the elephant, who sat on the shelf.
The squeeze box Macduff, who played by herself.
Diesel the truck, who no one could beat.
Squeaky the robot, who lived down the street.
And Alfred, poor Alfred, it was a close call.
If it hadn't turned cold, he wouldn't be here at all. The bedroom's our world, we live without fear. We're Michael's own toys, and that's how we're here.
Well, that's how we're here, well, that's how we're here. We're Michael's own toys, and that's how we're here.
Oh, gee, we're all lucky to be here, aren't we?
We certainly are.
I'm glad to be here too.
Yes, Diesel, and you sang your part of the song perfectly.
Did I?
Of course you did.
Not too bad.
See? We said you had your own songs inside you.
Oh, boy. Perhaps I can sing a whole song about myself. Oh, boy.
Diesel, what are you doing?
I feel a song coming on. Look out, everybody. Don't go away. I'll be back soon.
What if he can't think of a song, Johnson? What if he never comes
Oh, yes, he will, in his own time. Meanwhile, you and Alfred can entertain us with a song.
Goody!
Me and Alfred? Oh, yuck!
Yes, that's what I say. I'm very particular who I sing with. Wrong notes can be quite catching, you know.
I only sing wrong notes, Alfred, because Michael sat on me. At least I'm not a drip.
A drip? Oh, I'm only a drip because I've got a leak.